mapastor bephakathi kwethu, abafundisi bonke abakhona la, abomama umfundisi nebandla lonke, ama-section onke, ngiyabona ngihlibheki khona, iBelfast ikhona, iOhisi ikhona, angazi kwanala ikhona, angazi iPitritif ikhona. Siyabonga kakhulu ukuba khona kwenu la, inkosi yami ibusisi. Ngibonga leli thuba ukuzochaza ukuthi why sila. Haleluya. Amen makholo. Indaba yami ngenza kibe yindanyana kodwa uNkulunkulu uzongisiza. Inkosi yami ibusisi. Okokuqala bazalwane, sila ukuzobonga uNkulunkulu, sinikele le building kuye. Amen.
Amen.
Kunesizathu why kumele kube njalo. Bekile uNkulunkulu enhlizweni yami ukuthi ngempela kumele siyinikele kuye ingeyakhe. Inkosi yami ibusisi. Manje ake ngiqale ekutheni kunezinto eziyi-5 uNkulunkulu athi kumele zenzeke ebandleni lakhe. Inkosi yami ibusisi. Number 1, uthi uNkulunkulu ufuna ukuba phakathi kwebandla lakhe. Amen. La kunebandla lakhe ufuna ukuba phakathi kwakhe. Yingakho sizokumema bephakathi kwethu. Asisho ukuthi bekangekho, kodwa officially siyamema, sinikela le building esandleni sakhe. Kunendawo ezimbili la igama lakhe likhona, lisethempelini eJerusalem. Haleluya. Amen makho. Bese liba sebandleni leNkosi uJesu. Haleluya. So uyi-owner yakho konke kuleli bandla leNkosi uJesu. Okwesibili, uthi ufuna ubunye phakathi kwebandla lakhe. Konke la kunebandla khona, sonke kumele silwele ubunye. Haleluya. Okwesithathu, ufuna izimvu zakhe ezingekho la zibuye zizoba mhlawumbe ubunye naleli bandla. Umsebenzi waleli bandla ukuthi lilande abasemahlelweni abadukile abamele babuyela. Ende bazobuya kuso sibamukele ngezandla ezivulekile. Kwangathi bafuna uthando. Haleluya. Abanye bahambe ngendlela ezahlukene, mhlambe beyasaba ukubabuya ukubuya sivula umnyango. Bamukelekile. Uma indodana yolahleko ibuyele ekhaya, encane yakho encane ibuye ekhaya, enkulu yakho nonde. Yathi wayi uNkulunkulu, wena baba, mina ngikukhonzile isikhathi esiningi, awuzange konginike nemvanyana nje ngijabule nabangani bami. Haleluya. Ubaba wakhe uthi konke okulanga umo wakho. Nathi asinabi njengaloo nendodana endala. Uma bebuya, sithi welcome. Haleluya. Basithole simunye ngaphakathi. Haleluya. Sihlangane sibe munye. Haleluya. Uyadlula ukuthi abaphasta kumele bagcine ubunye baleli bandla. Konke abakwenzayo, haleluya, kumele banwele ubunye baleli bandla. Kungabi ne-division ngenxa yabo. Bangahlukani. Babe munye. Ngoba uma behlukene, lizohlukana leli bandla. Inkosi yami ibusisi. Uyadlula uthi akube ne-infrastructure. Manje infrastructure imakhiwo. Haleluya. Njengoba nathi sinalo makhiwo manje, uNkulunkulu ufuna ukuthi ibandla lakhe lakhe imakhiwo yakhe. Siphume ey'ntweni zabantu. Siphume emkhubeni yabantu. Mina nawuqashe i-building, izinto zalapho ngeke wazishaya. Izinto zalapho ngeke wamelana nazo. Kuyisikhathi ukuthi abazalwane bakhe indlu kaNkulunkulu noma izindlu zikaNkulunkulu. Siyabonga uNkulunkulu esekhethini, cishe isekhethi yonke inamasayidi, iqalile iyakha njengoba nathi sakhile siyiqedelela le building manje. Haleluya. Amen nako. Yizinto uNkulunkulu ayifuna ebandleni lakhe lezo. Haleluya. Manje ngicela kulande umlando kafushane la sisuka khona. Bandla la ayiwibhenki likhona, likhona edrobheni, likhona ekarini likhona ngapha extension kwesho mbusisi uma ngifika la youth bank wakhonzwele emaklasini elokishini bekhonzwele evuma ngapha besikhonzela ngazigamela lesikolo lenzansini sizeni Nelson Kube sasilapha kwaye yagwala kwadinga sifuna indawo saqasha eRoma amen iRoma ineholo yayo lapha enzansi saqasha khona kwenzeke khona beyibalikhulu ngendlela emangalisayo ngoba banama-rituals abo la kunaleso simo leso uNkulunkulu ngobuhle bakhe nangokukwazi kwakhe nokubonelela phambili kwenzeka mhla abanye babazalwane bephuma la nathi saphuma la amen ngikhumbula abantwana besitshela ukuthi ubamjele uplake imvuselelo eRoma awusathola meli abazalwane bathi kimasisaye eRoma bona ukuthi wenza njani ngathi noma siyokhoza phasi kwesihlahla kulungile mara eRoma ayilazinayo khona abaye eRoma babona lokho ababonayo bamangala ukuthi kanti badlasela kanjani bekungasasili bani bese bahambile abahambayo inkosi yami nibusisi kwadinga ukuthi sifune indawo siyambonga ubaba uNkulunkulu ngabazalwane bakwaNkosi angazi bakhona la yini ubaba uNkosi nomama uNkosi baselamtlovu bakhona kunabantwana banesitandi lapho ehlalani kahle sister M wasikhulumela nabo ukhona nje usister M uphi haleluya wasikhulumela nabo basiboleka nesitandi sahloma umkhulu uma sihloma umkhulu hayi yasha impela yasha ibandla lahlangana ehlelani kahle emva kokuba sifune isitandi yonke indawo sehluleka sagcineka lapha kwaNkosi siyabonga sister yena sasihlupheka ikhona indawo sinanendawo yokubeka izinto zethu kodwa sakhonza lapho uNkulunkulu waba nathi endleleni yonke hambile kwahamba labazalwane baqala ke nabo sebafuna ukwakha yaphela futhi indawo amen basinike inotice bazamani bazalwane nifuna indawo ngacela bobaba sangena emotweni ngoba kunamasayidi lawo amasonto sangena emotweni sala sihambeni sifuna isayidi la siyalithola khona yileli siyolifuna sahamba safika la uma sifika la sathola le sayidi emthumana lutho elinganawo ukusuka la eRoma ibuilding eyayikhona ile yaseRoma sayibuka sathi sifuna naye
haleluya
amen asisazi nesitele number sakhona mara sathi sifuna kwaNkosi sambuyela eRoma ngiyobuza ukuthi isitandi seni side ba inamba bani maye isitandi side lesi siyophuma le masipala bekanganandaba naso bese nje kuyistandi kungena eRoma safuna ke safaka ama application bamnika istandi ngasindicela impela kwakunomunye official yalapha masipala yomndiya yiye yayiphethe ama site wabafundisi la amen noma umasonto maye wayehlupha nawufika kuye uyobuza ngale application athi fikile kumeyor mkhonza uma ujabule next time nawubuya athi isaye kumeyor mkhonza akasibanenga akasakhona ukwazi ukuthi ukhohlise bani wenze njani ngelinye ilanga ufaka ipension uthi ngiyahamba sembakhohlise kakhulu labafundisi ngiyahamba kwaba kuhamba kwakhe uNkulunkulu ke wasibusisa ngale stadi le stadi is about 4,000 square meter amen ngoba salaso saya le wasinika sisona ngomusa amen
amen
nangithi ngomusa Celumusa was me a 1133.